So we wanted to start off with a quick introduction. Yesterday, as the people of France celebrated their independence from tyranny and oppression, a terrorist drove a truck full of explosives into a large crowd, killing 84 souls and injuring over 200 more. This man, like many before him, sought to take away that precious freedom that so many of us take for granted. Tonight, we mourn with the people of France and dedicate this piece to anyone affected by the attack, with hope for a better day.
Crying Jesus.